This video is making an effort to demonstrate and show the internal routing and control of the aileron, the elevators and the rudder. The model is a 1917 Albatross D5A by Proctor Enterprises. The builder is Carl Jacob of the Wawayanda Flying Club in Orange County, New York. This is a view of the cockpit before the model was sheeted with ply. The control column is operational. It means it moves whenever the ailerons and the elevator is being controlled. Also the rudder bars do move when the rudder is being controlled. This is the aileron servo. It controls the torque bar of the control column via a pulley system. The elevator servo is located under the pilot seat, which has been removed for the purpose of this video. The rudder servo is also located below the pilot seat. It controls via cables the rudder bar. As it is, again via a cable system, a pull cable system, and the rudder in the back. The cables, the rudder cables, have not been installed at this present time. Once the pilot seat is installed, it almost completely hides the elevator and rudder servo. The auxiliary throttle of the original aircraft controls on this model the on-off switch for the receiver. The ignition control lever operates the on-off switch for the onboard closed system. The floorboard of the cockpit is removable to provide access to the elevator and rudder servo.